Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Previously, I outlined a methodology for bringing Mixamo animations into HitFilm. Today, I am unveiling a much more streamlined and super easy way to do the same thing. So this method will be much easier to do and does not require the use of Blender. The first thing I want to do is, of course, go to Mixamo and find a model that I want to use. And I think I will just pick a random one, maybe Passive Marker Man. Passive Marker Man looks good to me. And then I will click Find Animations, and let's just find a random animation, maybe a dance move of some sort. And let's go with, how about the YMCA? Let's do the YMCA. That's perfect. Okay. So now what I'm going to do is just download, and I can set to whatever frames per second I want and click download. Now that I'm back in HitFilm, I can go ahead and import that animation as a 3D model. So I click import 3D model, navigate to where the YMCA dance.fbx animation is, and then import or open that as a model. Now, two things will happen. One is, if I actually go to there, you will now see that there is a YMCA dance.fbm folder. This has all of the textures that are needed for that model. Also, some of these may or may not be actually visible. I actually want the opacity turned on for the body mat, as well as the, looks like the head. I need the head on, right? That'll be important. And also the eyes. And if it's really important to me, I can also turn on the opacity of the reflectors. I would also go ahead and go through here and maybe change the illumination models and adjust all of the other sliders as well. But when I am done, then I would click OK. So now it's going to bring in a model called YMCA Dance, and it's going to bring in an animation for that YMCA Dance. So let me just go ahead and make a new composite shot, clicking OK. I will drag the YMCA Dance FBX model into here, and if I open up the properties, I can find the animations folder and drag the animations to that. Now, if I go ahead and just for good measure, I'm going to tick on loop that animation. You can see now that this works, and it works perfectly without having any need to wash it through Blender, without having any need to set any other thing up. It was quick, it was easy, and it was really that fast. I accidentally came about this, and then after doing it, I thought, what the heck did I just do? Maybe I can replicate that. And sure enough, it's really that simple to download and with Mixamo animation and replicate it. So probably the next question you're asking is, well, will this work if I upload my own model? And the answer is yes, absolutely. So I happen to have a low poly skeleton model that I found on Sketchfab. And if I just click on upload a character and then I drag that into the Mixamo character uploading window, it will bring this in. And if I go through the process of assigning the points to it where they belong, and I'll just quickly do that, wrists, elbows. It's real easy with a skeleton model because you can really quickly see the joints there. And we'll just go about there and click next. Then it should be able to auto rig that skeleton pretty quickly. And then I should be able to fairly quickly animate it and then download that animation back into HitFilm and then be able to do the exact same thing that I did before. So now that it's auto-rigged, it looks pretty good. I will click next and it will bring it up into the window itself. And it is already got a YMCA dance going on here, but let me just change it out and let's go with the Macarena just because. So now I have the Macarena, I can go ahead and download this as an animation. Now back in HitFilm, all I need to do is import the 3D model, which is the Macarena dance. And again, I may have to change the opacity. In this case, I have to bring up the diffuse color as well. Otherwise, you can't see it at all. In fact, I think I'll make it kind of a grayish, you know, skeleton look. Clicking OK. Here it is. And now if I bring in the Macarena dance model, opening up the model and finding the animations folder, I drag the Macarena animations folder. And again, if I wish, I can tick on the loop. And now you can see that he is dancing around and it's working just fine, even though he was a model that I personally uploaded to the Mixamo website. So it works either way. So if you have any questions, please do me a favor and leave a comment in the comment section below. Also, if you like this kind of a content, do me a favor and subscribe to the channel. Click on the little bell icon for notifications. Like this video, share it with your friends, and otherwise, thanks for watching.